This is a picture I took on top of a mountain. That's the only context I'm giving you for this one.
Exams. The part of the year where everyone has a panic attack. Except for me, because I don't study for exams, so I don't need to stress. Which doesn't really make sense, because I probably should stress since I don't study. Here's a comparison of other people during exams versus me during exams. Other people during exams are not like me during exams, because during me during exams, I'm not like other people.
What are you talking about?
You guys study for those exams yet?
Wait, we have exams?
Hey Dad, can I stay at my friend's house? We're having like this study group and it's gonna take a while, so... Yeah, I probably won't fail, like that's one of the good things, but I mean... I'll probably fail like science, cause that sucks, you know?
Biology is the study of A, minerals, B, life, C, the weather, or D, the energy. Minerals.
Why are you getting so mad at me? You know me! Dad, why don't you love me, you know? Why don't you support me with my decisions?
What are you doing?
American history.
You don't even have American history.
What if it's on my math exam?
No, I do not remember who said what in a book. I didn't even read the book because it was boring as
hell. So you ready for exams?
No, actually I sobbed for 34 and a half minutes in my bed last night. It was pretty bad.
Really? Me too.
Yeah, no, I'm actually really a lot stressed out right now. I haven't done my review guide, haven't even prepared for my exams, haven't even thought of my exam, don't know when my exams are. I'm not ready, no.
Me too.
Me too!
Alright, so statistically speaking, I know about 50% of this, and I have 50% in the class. So let's say I study 50% of the study guide, retain 50% of that information, combined with the hypothetical statistics I came up with. If I guess and get 50% of those questions right, combined with the questions that I should know, I'll end up with the 75% in the class.
I can just join a rock band and, you know, just express the real me. You don't know who I am. It's not just a phase, Dad.
Like, comment, and subscribe what you do during exam week.
They can't subscribe what they do.
Have an okay day.
That was alright.
Was that okay?
That was alright.
Okay or good?
That was pretty good.
I'll just add the bloopers, that'll make it good.
Oh, me too.
Yeah, no, I'm actually really a lot stressed out right now. My review paper's not done, nothing is done, I'm not ready.
Great.